our experience here, a moment open amongst it all, to see what else, what forms before us, what we cause and what we are. Before us, so many things that could have been, could have seen, could have done. And yet it is your life, this time, only one. You gave it to something else. This moment, yours. Not just for you. Your life a service to something more, freely given. And gives a hope to more far beyond this time, this moment. Settle then, and be well, for sadness is but a tolling bell that marks time here, but not what was. That in your service was the presence of great things, that knew that you were a part of their not being alone. And know this, from whence you came and whence ye go, that within was a calling that was true. You, yours comes upon you again, for it comes to be, in your time, you will face another life, fresh and new, and with it and to it you bring your loyalty, your fealty true, and a great honor, grown in all the many moments of choice, resolute in the upholdance of life. Here, you are a brightness, known and loved, for what was within that you became as you lived your connected life. And connected it was, or all would have passed you by. But by this, you can see that it did not. There, you are a brightness, a light known and loved, and awaited to return. For your tomorrow comes, arcing and immediate, not dark as night, but the warming, encompassing brightness of the new yet to be, of a new and different dawn.